right now is where I'm at. Just honing in on your craft and just taking it one play at a time. So you're excited. I'm excited for football. It's backing up, but just really like taking it one play at a time. Start fast.
Is it nice to be back into like preparing for a specific opponent this week and kind of back into a routine?
Yeah, 100%. You get tired of going against your own guys, and like people say, you know, preseason matters, but you know, it doesn't count for anything. It's a fresh start, and you get to go against a group of guys. So I'm excited.
Does your connection with Kirk advance when you go into year two? Do you learn more nuances? Do you learn each other better?
You would hope so. I mean, spending a lot of time with a guy and really just camp, OTA, all that type of stuff. You put in a lot of time, so it's about like growing, taking the next step into year two. It's going to be huge for us.
People talk about kind of it's a make or break season for Kirk. Would you agree with that?
That's a funny question.
Okay.
Not at all.
Okay, why?
Would you?
I think it is. Okay.
Not at all. I mean, I think he's shown you that he can deliver the ball, he can play well, he has a great attitude, he's a great guy. He's a great guy to be around in the locker room. So as far as like him as a man, he brings what you need from the quarterback position. So as far as like the leadership and then me having him as a teammate, I love him. You know, I think he does everything that he can. So I'm not saying to make a great season because, you know, the quarterback position is hard. I don't see you out there, Chris.
Stefon, what advantages are there to have another experience with Josh Cox, another experienced, productive guy, takes maybe some pressure off you and Adam?
It's always good. You know, like I was saying, like kind of like in camp, we had some guys stepping up as well. The guys that we ended up going with are some pretty good guys as well. So as far as like going into this year, we got some weapons on the outside. We got some guys that can play at a high level. So we look forward to not only them taking parts of us, but having their own success as well.
If this team